Mini-Aussie. Owner says that she's kind of in her own world. She does her own thing, really selective on her hearing. So let's see what Bondi can do on day of drop-off. What are you doing on day of drop-off? Can you sit? Hey, can you sit? Hello, can you sit? No, that's down. That's something, but that's not sit. That's not sit. Hey, hey, can you sit? Hello, sit. Hello. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good sit. Okay, sit. Can you down? Can you down? Very good, Bondi. So as you can see, she does have some idea of what she's supposed to be doing. However, she's not holding still for us. I look forward to showing you guys her video in exactly 14 days. What are you doing, Bondi? Da-da-da-da-da. What are you doing? Down.
my dog Bondi. She's a mini Australian Shepherd, about 8 months old. I brought her to off-leash training because she was starting to run the show at the house, and it started with concern for her safety. If she got out the front door, she'd run into the street and wouldn't come back. And then just general listening, especially when other people came to the house. We're so excited to hear about off-leash from a friend. Brought her here, and she worked with Morgan for 2 weeks, and I am beyond thrilled and excited about her accomplishments. It's amazing to see that now she can walk off the leash and heal, and that she comes when I call her, and she sits, and she stays in place. I just can't say enough good things. I also really appreciated the video updates and the photos throughout the training time. Gave us a lot of reassurance that things were moving along, and I just missed her, so it was fun to see those exciting videos. Again, I am just impressed with what you've been able to accomplish in 2 weeks here, and very grateful. So thank you, Morgan. Thank you, Off Leash Training.